Again, we got to be clear on what working means. So now that we know you need to sell 12 to 15 copies a week, 7 days in a week, you need to sell about 2 copies a day. And if you sell zero today, that means you got to double up and sell 4 tomorrow. All right. So with these benchmarks in mind, now it makes it easier for you to make decisions about what to do. Is this making sense so far?